Today is Sunday. It is sunny, 66 degrees. So today we're using the sun oven. Gonna make some food. I'm preheating it right now. This works pretty fast. I just opened it and exposed it to the sun, and right now it's over 110 degrees. So
here's what's going in the solar oven, and it's chicken shepherd's pie.
This one is with smoked paprika on top, and this one has cheese on top.
Little potatoes.
Yeah, on top of the mashed potatoes.
All right, so this is what Jerry and her mom, Judy, prepared. Now Jerry's going to stack them and get them ready for the oven.
I'm going to put the cheese one on top just so it doesn't stick.
Now it's ready for the oven. Okay, so we just put the pot inside the sun oven. And let's see what the temperature is right now. It's about 225 and rising. So we'll be okay, assuming that it doesn't become permanently cloudy. There's a lot of clouds, but there's a lot of sun too. As long as the sun keeps coming out from behind the clouds, we'll be okay. Right out of the sun oven. There's the other one.